Now let's take a look at this morning's top technology stories. Video game executive John Schappert is leaving Microsoft to return to rival Electronic Arts, this time as chief operating officer. It'll be Schappert's second stint at EA. He previously developed the top-selling Madden NFL and Tiger Woods games. Schappert is receiving a one-time bonus of $1 million to return to EA. At Microsoft, he worked on the Xbox.